Ben Smith, leading work of turf and irrigation at City of Salisbury. I manage 7 full-time staff and 4 seasonal staff who come over to help maintain the increased workload during the summer period. Our core work is to maintain 270 hectares of irrigated open space across 300 reserves and sports fields. To achieve a high standard of reserve conditioning, the irrigation team audits and inspects to a dedicated maintenance program. This involves running the system, identifying any problems, and rectifying them as soon as possible. Each of the team members are highly trained and experienced to attend any issues. Some of our reserves are independently audited by an accredited organisation known as IPOS. It's a great place to play sport with some of the best facilities in Adelaide and some of the best sports fields in the state. I'm proud to be a member of a team who's making a real difference in greening the city of Salisbury.